I'm the glitch man of glitch. Okay. I want to show you a glitch. Probably black ops. Okay, first, let me tell you. Glitch is easy. Okay. I'm looking at it right now. Okay. I'm gonna go. Okay, he says that you gotta jump. It's like it's a spot. Once you open a door, there's gonna be this light that's coming down from the mystery box. You gotta buy the Olympia. You gotta shoot George's light and go to the mystery box. But I'm gonna talk about the one on the left where you gotta go, and it's gonna be a boat, it's gonna be like a tunnel. Okay. You go in there, and then you go downstairs, and you go down, it's going to be this spot, it's going to be these metal things in the corner. But if you go down the hill, you're going to be stuck in there, you ain't got no money. And then, you go down, and you're going to find, it's going to be this little metal thing, you got to have a scavenger, and upgrade it, and you shoot that thing, and you shoot him, bang, shoot, and you keep going back and forth, and eventually you're going to die. It's going to give you death machine and another thing, unlimited. You run, he's gonna pack a punch, he's gonna pop up, upgrade it, and he's gonna pop up from the water and resurrect him. You gotta shoot him with it. Keep shooting him, like, just keep shooting him. You just gotta keep shooting him, and then he's gonna be done. That's basically what it said. And I'm watching it. Skip to the part. Okay. Yep, there you go. The upgraded death machine. And that's your review from the glitch man. Yay!